How can I make my Android phone look like an iPhone? iLauncher is the best app to move from Android interface to iOS interface. With iLauncher, you can experience iOS launcher on your Android phone. My name is Maddy, and in this video, I'm gonna show you the best iOS launcher for your Android device. Let's start. In the first step, we need to download the application. Like all the videos, I put the download link for you in the description. So open Play Store. Then search iLauncher. Download and install this application. Now let me show you how to work with this amazing application. Open the app. At first, an overview of this program will be shown to you. Because we want to use this amazing application for free, close this page. Like all the application, we have to give this application access to our files so that we can use it. Select Allow. In the first step, go to Make Default Launcher. After that, choose iLauncher. Wow, that's it, exactly like an iPhone. But this is just the beginning. Let's go back to the program. Please go to Change Icon section. Here you can change the icon of any program or game you like and in any way you like. Or for example, in layout section, you can change the icon size or make the font bigger or smaller. Also, you have option to make your theme dark or light. Very nice. But the features of this application are not finished yet. Let's go back to the application. Like the new series of iPhone, you even have the dynamic island feature. In the wallpaper section of this program, just look at their wonderful quality. It's really beautiful. But maybe one day you will miss your old theme. All you need to do is uninstall this application. Let's take a look at the features of this amazing application. Easy to use. Just one click to move to iOS. Fast and say no with lag. Allows you to hide apps you don't want displayed on home. Your frequently accessed app can be found quickly. You can open all apps through the drop-down, which will show you recently used apps. Or you can customize the search bar or shortcuts and apps of your choosing. And it only requires Android 5 or later. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope this video was helpful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know. Subscribe in our channel so I can find awesome clever features and useful tools. See you soon in the next video.